The last child tax credit should hit your bank account today. About 35 million families get $300 per child on the 15th of every month, but January's checks are in flux. That's unless Congress revives the credit. It's part of the president's $2 trillion social package. It'll lapse in 2022. Some senators want to eliminate the extension, saying it costs too much, but studies show families are spending that money on food, school supplies, and child care. All right, switch.